Hey guys, so here we are for day 12 of my live stream in the Darkest Dungeon. We are going back to the Darkest Dumb Thing Estate, week 37. We finished the first round of bosses 2 days ago. Yesterday, we had a little bit of trouble because we found ourselves without any healers.
Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.
Yee. Inexplicably, however, only two have arrived. It appears that the abbot's earnest appeal has been answered, albeit with mocking cruelty. Call of the Crusade. Yeah, I already took one of the Crusaders. Benoit. But what I really needed was another healer. Since the ones we have are already above level 2, so level 3. And that means they can't do level 1 quests, and we still have quite a few. Unmovable helmet, bounty hunter only. Well, either Vayne or Postel. Postel is probably still at level 2, yeah. I guess let the buddy has equipped. Ability Talon and Bleedstone. Yeah, Bleedstone is useful for skills. Billy has Hook Slice. And Ability Talon plus 2 speed. Also very interesting. What does this do? Plus 30% move resist, plus 20% move skill chance. So this is good for another bounty hunter skill. Dumb Heater. But I like him to have some speed. Well, not that important on 6 or 4. Be much difference. Yeah, it will be called slightly battle. But I think it's worth it. Have. Well, I don't know. Thinking about it, I don't see much of a problem if Postel moves his skills. Can afford some movement and he actually usually doesn't miss when he pulls enemies, so let's see what Vayne has equipped. Wounding Helmet and the Book of Rage. 25 damage, HP below 33%, 5 critical if HP below 33%. Well, it's interesting, but it requires him to be below 33% to damage. Do more damage or effective. It also has a lot of quirks that we need to start taking care of. But for now, let's see. Only drink, minus 10 stun resist, big grip, keeping tastes, low reflex. This is indifferent considering he's already a tippler. Slow reflexes minus 1 speed is not good. Vesta's weak grip is all not good, and chopper is all. For now, let's take B. reflexes, ready 1,350, quick grip, yeah, 4,500. Is a little bit too much for now, so let's take out the slow reflexes or throw up to even worse, and they also cost 4,500. Might as well take it off right away. And let's see who else level 3 could use some treatment. Master Hugo, Sorcerer Bim, Quassel, minus 10 stress healed. Well, that's a possibility. Resolution will never drink. Okay. We'll only pray. Fine by me. Dipsomania, intense craving for alcohol. Well, all of them have quite a few quirks, but most of them are already in an advanced state, so too expensive for the money I have right now. let's see what dungeons we have available. So this is the next boss, Sudden Crew. We have level 1 short dungeon, scouting dungeon for 90% of the rooms. This one also needs to be done by level 2 max. So I don't know, maybe we should. But let's do slightly more advanced quest this time. So a veteran quest, short one for starters, my first veteran quest. And let's take, okay, Iller Sarah. Night race. Why? Judgment, divine grace, divine comfort, and illumination. Oh, okay, illumination can't work on last row. Dazzling light could. Dazzling light could. So, don't know why I haven't done that before. Okay, so, and let's turn off illumination and put on dazzling light. Okay, so last three rows. Fine, that's a lot better. Okay, you're going in left row, night rays will go in the front row, and then First two. We can take the melting leper on the second position. And I guess we can take in the third position either Staggery Doodoo or Arbalest Wassel. Or even Sorcerer Grimm, but I don't like to take too many healers at the same time, because I might need them. Let's take Arbalest Wassel. Only one, huh? 4 dodge, minus 1 speed. Plus 20 debuff. This, minus 2 dodge, nope. Okay, dodge stone. You were with 1, now you have 0 speed, but your dodge quite better. So, yeah, hopefully you'll be hard to hit and take a bit of time for you to get into play, but hopefully you'll do enough damage when you come in. So let's try it like this. 3600, a short, medium quest. So, yeah, short veteran, level 3. It's the right party. Revisions. Let's take one more bandage. Couple of shovels. Let's take food. And torches. We don't have any more food. We can take another bandage. And why not 2 antidotes? A lot, but hopefully I'm not gonna need all of this, so we're going to, yeah, I probably am not going to need bandages. So, let's go
in. I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
Indeed, you ambitious old fool. Okay, let's see. This dungeon, not so straightforward as I would like, but we'll work with it. So let's advance, let's see how fast the light is going down on a veteran dungeon. No! No! Well, at least it wasn't that bad. Some scouting, found a map. Okay. Ah! Enemies already! I guess your map didn't tell you that, huh? Well, let's start with with the purge and throw this maggot behind. Dazzling light to experimented. You dodged. He dodged. You missed. And night race. Obviously taking quite some time to get into the battle. Same for Boissel. Stern about to arrive, I guess. Yeah. And well, why not? Let's snipe the damn thing.
Another abomination cleansed
damn
from our land.
Yeah. And okay. Here she goes again. I guess we can start the healing process. Grave Nimble. Grave Nibble. Ooh. He nibbled you. Another Grave Nibble.
grievous injury. Palpable fear.
No, not really, but knives on that maggot.
Their formation is broken.
Quassel showing what he's got. And Melting Leper also doesn't want to be left behind, so...
Executed with impunity.
With impunity.
Seize
and Ray
this momentum.
Didn't even touch.
Push on to the task's end.
Let's go. Okay. We're gonna do a Hue this time. Nice. Farah will try to dazzle the Enchantress. Quassel will try to one-shot the other one. It wasn't possible. But now Race will
as the fiend
end
falls,
the first
a faint hope blossoms.
Stressful incantation. Race can handle it. They are all pretty rested. Ah, keep that coming all day. The Melting Leopard doesn't care. Well, he does, but let's hope we can stand it all the way to the end. So, Sarah, they are all marked. I don't know why the Enchantress are marking everybody. Probably because they are expecting these two to get revived. So... Distant. Wow. Let's hue them again. Yeah. No more reviving. And Zealous Accusation on you. Good. Now, let's try that sniping shot again.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Wrestling incantation? No.
Reeling. Oops. About to break.
Well, time to heal. And you can move forward while Ray
press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Some
these
loot.
Nightmarish creatures
you
can be felled. They can be beaten.
Forward. Need torch. Let's look at the map. Next room, 83. Fence. Okay, a box. No. Man. These two guys won't let me open a single box through the entire dungeon, I bet. No. Ah. There. They had to make me look like an idiot. So, one more torch.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Let's get in. No enemies, fine. That's cool. Let's check this room. Ah! Dazzling light. Ooh, a dodge. Snipe it. Snipe it.
Be gone,
thank you, Boissel. Bullseye. Really? So, let's see. The Melting Leper lost a little bit of health, but not that much. I guess he can use. Out of heal and race can
back
deal
the
with
pit.
The maggots. radiant light still. No trap so far, which is strange. There he goes again. Go there, Boissel! Fast! Man. Oh, no, you don't! I should lock you up. Problem is, I don't have any money. Don't have enough money to lock you up. Treatment. Kleptomaniac.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Yeah, no enemy so far. Let's turn back. Light 93, no problems there. And here we go, back at the same room. Now let's go in the other direction. Watch out for the trap. Let's see. Best option is nobody, so nobody is the best option. Well, race, I guess. You draw the lucky straw.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Okay. Get there. Yeah. Doors for the taking. Beads and anti-venom. Light at 65. Let's use a torch. Get in the room. Radiant light. So we can keep advancing. Alright. Let's go to the next room. Ooh. Totem. So you get there. The effigy. Lurker. Okay, Lurker. Lurker! Wow, what are you going to replace? Beast Hater. Well, not bad. I didn't like Beast Hater anymore that much anyway, so plus 10 damage if torch below 26. Thing is, we need to start gluing some of these skills, of these virtues, our characters, best one, or always gonna be getting replaced. But it's hard to get money to do it, so I don't know, we'll see how it goes. And for now, let's just keep going. We are doing fine so far. Okay, you want a snack? Have a snack. Get in the room. No enemies again. Fine, great. We need to explore 90% of the rooms. Only two more to go. So, let's get to the next one. And so, okay, if you want to go there, don't mind me. Ah! You're welcome. Now, torch 55, let's increase it again.
As the light gains purchase,
yeah,
spirits are lifted.
That's
and
right.
Purpose is made clear.
Exactly. Boissel, have some food. And let's get in. No enemies again, which means we only have one more room to go. Which one should we go to? That one or that one? Let's go to this one. Seems more interesting. Ooh, a barrier.
Nature herself. A victim to the spreading corruption.
Glad I brought a couple of shovels.
Malformed with misintent.
You, attack the tree. Ah, poisonous sap here. Glad I brought some anti-venom. Let's use a torch. Let's get in now. And yeah, someone had to be waiting for us. So let's see, what can we do? This guy is a big guy, huh? But the tenacious crone probably is gonna be buffing the other two. So who's the opener? Sarah? Well, Sarah, try to blind the ogre, the blighted giant, and the melting leper will try to see how much damage it can make. 19, not bad, not bad. Wassel, eat that motherfucker. Good, good. Night race, yeah. Zella's accusation on the giant. Embrace the dark, yeah. Ah! Light, resist. At least they resisted. Ooh. So, we better snipe it again and get it over with. Almost there. Melting leper will insist on the giant. Should be protected by now. Yeah. Dodge. He resisted. Got marked. So Ray's is not finding this very funny, so he decides to butt in. And Terra will judge that.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Ooh, nice dodge, people. Wassel, snipe that smite, that spider. Prevent her from trying to blight us. And Marcus. And bleed us. And whatever. Melting leper. I guess. Yeah, I guess you can keep going on the giant. It will keep dodging, but what can we do? Okay, judgment again on a spider this time for a critical. Ah! Light. Smite that giant. No, better yet, stunning blow. Put him to sleep. I resisted. Melting leper is poisoned. Let's use an antidote and chop the giant. Tree branch back down. Can hold balance. Wow, I don't care. My party can handle that exchange. So this time we're gonna do a bulwark of faith on the giant. On the phrase himself, apparently. An auto buff. Wassel will finish the spider. And Terra will finally try to barge in against the giant, stealing some health and doing even more damage. The melting leper doesn't mind being in the first position, so unfortunately he keeps missing. But Race, on the other end, keeps hitting. So not so bad after all. Let's use Dazzling Light to see if we can stun him. He keeps resisting now. Fusion spores. Man. That's not so good. Well, Vassell, I guess it has to be you. And buff the party, please.
The match is struck.
Thank
you. A blazing star is born.
Ooh, 13, man. Sure, why not? Because it's very literal, but I don't care. Okay, let's start changing positions again. Here. And Vassell, you can heal. Night race again. Keep on hitting. You're gonna change position with the melting leper, and he this time is not gonna shop. He's gonna heal. Ah! He catches you off guard. Now Ray's dodged, which is good because he's very low on health. Vassell will finish the giant.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Dungeon completed. Let's just open this chest. Contents are yours for the taking. Too much to spell. He used very little of it. Okay, let's go back home.
And roads bring soldiers and supplies.
I know, I should have sold the food. But that will teach me not to buy too much food next time. Okay, two guys got sick. Ray's got Unholy Slayer. Vassell got the runes. Sick. And Ilor Serra, Compulsive, and Early Riser. Okay. I can live with that. What I'd need is
even
more money.
Dirt-covered dullards have their uses. Put them to work.
Okay, a free upgrade. Let's see. A free upgrade. What are we going to upgrade? Reduces the cost, increases the chance, increases the number of medical wards. Okay, and Ray's needs some healing, Vertigo, Vassell needs some healing, the runes, the melting leper, Hitler, Sarah, Pulsive. Ipsomania. Well, let's take off Ipsomania. Who's this for? Minus 6 death blow resist, plus 15 max HP. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is much better. So, goes straight for Sarah. Then resists to dodge. Plus 20 movers. I guess you can get out. Holy book, you can go in and... Okay, you can go like that. What else? This is enough for now. Let's check the sanitarium. That's where we were. Let's check the abbey. And Melting Leper, of course, refuses to do any of this in town. He'll only drink, so have to go to the bar. Agronoth in town will never drink, which is good, because I don't want him to drink. Let's check the abbey. This guy had to be occupying the cloister, of course. Captain Briggs could also use some healing. Jester Slider the same. He'll only meditate. He'll only meditate. So we are starting to need more spaces. Yeah, the penance hall. We need more spaces in the cloister. Or transept.
A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
Okay. 2920, which is very little, so let's sell something. Debuff resist minus 2 dodge. Stun resist minus 2 dodge. I don't like either, so I'm sorry. Bounty Hunter helmet. Unmovable helmet. I don't know, might come in. Let him stick right there. And... well, I don't even know if I have a party to go exploring right now. But let me see who he is at the stagecoach. Nobody special. Plague Doctor, Man-at-Arms, Leper. I need a Vestal. Or, at worst, another occultist. But I get neither. So, let's see. Level 1, and I have so very little people for level 1. Let's see. Medium, short, medium, 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 bong. Third, Kermit, Nardis Prophet, Boss, Cleanse, Inchoed Flesh, I don't know if I have a party to do this battle right now. Let's see, I would have to take Highwayman. I would have to take Plague Doctor. I would have to take Postel. But where? That would probably mean leaving the Plague Doctor out. Be able to Highwayman here. Let's see skills. So, 2, 3. 2, 3. All of them. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Decent 2 or 3. Either way, it's good for him. Postel, the same. Yeah. So it's fine either way. In the front row, Captain Briggs can't go. He's completely maxed out. We have another Highwayman that we should start improving, especially because he has different skills from our first one that we are equipping right now. From Dismas. Dismas doesn't have point blank or duelist, but Duval does. Point blank, position 1, duelist, any other position. So it all depends on the party you build, I guess. If he gives a point blank shot, he goes back 1, going back 1, he can go back 4th by doing the duelist advance. That would cause this guy to go back and forth. Not be good. So, let's see. Barrieres will have to go. We need a healer. So no chance there. However, his skills work better on the third position. I guess we can try to start proving Venois. Let's see skills. More. Okay. Faith, Holy Land, firing. Stunning blow. Yeah, okay, it's fine like it is. So we just need to find who are we going to take. I guess if I'm gonna take this guy to upgrade it, I might as well take Ball instead of Dismas. Make them different. And yeah, the occultist has to go. Also needs to level up. Herbert can actually go on the last position, I guess. All of them, all of them, all of them. Last, all of them. Yeah. Flash powder. I need to check that. But not now. For now, let's, I don't know, medium short skirmish. Yeah, sure, let's do a short skirmish. And in the final position, we can take we don't have a choice, I guess. Either Jean, Dr. Jean, or Herbert. If I'm taking level 1s and 0s, then let's take level 1s and 0s. Who cares? If they die, they die. I'll hire some more. They are only at level 0 and 1 anyway. I don't think I spent much money on any of them. So, revisions. Yeah, okay. Let's buy a shovel. Let's buy... this is... the ruins, huh? Let's take a couple... bandages, let's take one antidote, let's take double, let's take food, let's take torches. And let's see if this is enough. Trying to spend less money. Let's go. I hope this is enough. If it's not, too bad. We'll lose a few of them, or we'll retreat. Either way,
the fiends must be driven back.
A loss.
And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Won't be too great. Indeed, the seat of our noble line, which is in shambles right now because of you. It's a really short dungeon, which is good. We have to check 100% of room battles, but hopefully the last room battle will not be in the last room. But if it
even
is,
the cold
it's
stone
eight rooms.
Seems bent on preventing passage.
Well, trying to save money, I only brought a shovel, so I really hope they don't punish me by throwing a ton those walls in my front. Check that
a fortune
bag.
Waiting
okay.
To be spent.
Okay, we need to take care of this madman real quick. Herbert, you're gonna nerve stab the guy. He dodged, which isn't good. You're bleeding to make it worse. Nine. Nice dodge. Okay. So, let's see. Okay, Ferrieres, use the abyssal artillery, please. Bam! Why are you all missing? Zealous accusation. You, take a bandage. Now, pistol shot. Wicked slice. Yeah, wicked slice. Bleed. Or not. Debuff. Already? Getting crazy already? Wow.
Their formation
finishing.
Is broken.
Thank you.
Maintain the offensive.
You. Insist on the abyssal artillery, and they insist on dodging because you're an idiot.
How quickly the tide
Critical.
Turns.
Wow. Come on. OK. Okay. Take another bandage. Now, duelist advances. Yeah. And battle heal. Accusation. There he goes. Ooh, he resisted. But he goes crazy anyway. Fearful. Wow.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Wow. He or she, I don't know. It's a he or a she. Vulnerability hacks. Here. And try to do your job this time. That's all you got for a marked target? Yeah! That's it. Counter. And now point blank shot.
Confidence surges nice. As the enemy crumbles.
Nice. Very nice. So, Zealous Accusation, or the other one, it's the same, we need to take these bodies out of the way. And... Fortifying Vapors. Try to help our Highwayman. Yeah. Insists on trying to get this guy crazy. That's why we need to kill him real fast. Like I'm saying since the beginning.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yeah, nervous death. It's all you got, so. And they insist on trying to get him mad. Well, and we insist on getting them vulnerable. Duelist advance. Yeah.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope
I
blossoms.
Never miss. Repose.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Go one step back, please. And add some food. Let's use a couple of torches. Miner and teak. Get through. Who's there? Ah! We need to take care of the Kallis guy. Kallis, or however you say it. Nervous stab. Or get down. Fortifying Vapors. Vulnerability hacks.
The ground quakes.
Yeah. Sure, duelist advance. On that guy, let's try to get him as fast as we can. Zealous Accusation on these two. We're gonna get... Yeah. Quarrel dodge, nice. Come on! Hang in there, kid. X-Blade. Nicely defended, Benoit. That's not so good. Ferrieres, worth it. We're almost going crazy too. Yes, we have, but we still have plenty more horrors to see. So, Abyssal Artillery, try not to miss this time. Thank you.
Destroy them all.
Now stab him! Gotta do better than that kid. Now, sure, point blank shot. Finish him. Still have a riposte. Dodge. Nice. Shut up! You're stressing everybody. There he goes.
Anger luckily, is power. Unleash it.
He managed to resist it and turn it into a virtue. Let's see. Eldritch Slayer, Clutch Hitter. Okay, Venois. I guess. Nice. That will force them to eat you and leave room for these guys to breathe a little. Meanwhile, wow. And wow. And finally, wow.
Masterfully executed.
Exactly. Yeah.
This expedition at least
Riffling
promises
to the
success.
Reveals some loot. Now, we are already all messed up, and we still have plenty to go, but let's insist a little more. So, no pain, no gain. Okay, a few maggots and a spider. That's, see what Herbert can do. And Ferrieres. Okay. Duval. Point blank shot.
Back to the pit.
Good. And you. Zelda's
another one falls.
Nice.
Success so clearly in
wow.
B.
Or very
is
nice.
It merely a
okay.
Trick of the light?
Duval needs to hit something. Night race 2. Let's proceed. Hopefully, we'll be able to make it through to the end. Ow! No! Such carnage! Yes! Oh man, the guy went completely berserk. Got a disease from tetanus, fucking sarcophagus. And, to make it worse, yeah. Bloodthirsty, fascinated with injury, wounds, and torture. Full of quirks. Okay, you, open the box. Bashed heirlooms. Buy it, 78. 97. Get in, get in, get in! Who's there? Anyone? No? Okay. There's no one there, then I'm going away. Well, I guess there's no one there, really. Ah! You're an idiot, man. Watch your step. Wait, let's collect ourselves. No, you collect yourselves. Here, eat something and shut up. Oh, yeah, you're powerful. Huh? So check that bookshelf. You're so powerful. Okay, So we can almost bet that there will be a battle inside, so let's get ready for it. 61, no! 86, well, not so bad. Let's see. Fast, immediate, and Ferrieres, Abyssal Artillery.
Well struck.
Yeah. Duval, a pistol shot. Try to get him, man. That's right. And Venois, some zealous accusation. Throw them off their
injury.
Feet.
Palpable fear.
Indeed. If you fall, then our fate is sealed. Nice dodge. Okay, so if you are so worried, you better heal him. That's all you got? Very weak. Very weak. So, duelist advance on this shielded idiot. You are gonna heal. Our crusader.
Dazed. Reeling.
Benoit. Hang in there, man. Heal me. I will. Nice. A cat toying with a mouse. Shut the hell up. Fortifying vapors. Word reconstruction. Nice, finally. Critical healing. Ooh. 4 damage. It's fine. Point blank shot. Finish it. Nice. Ooh. It's fine. Throw some zealous accusation. Herbert, how about to actually do something? You need to do better than that, man. So, yeah, word reconstruction on yourself. Thank you. And wicked slice. Die! Quarrel. Suicide. I know it. Okay, if you know what is more noble, how about you shut up and start healing people? Duelist advance again. Let's try to bait him to attack you. Meanwhile, let's keep healing. More than likely, still have some 2 or 3 battles ahead. And he's going to die. No, I'm gonna heal first. And now he's going to die.
Remind
money.
Yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Scrap. Poison. Here. Antidote. So, let's see. And this is... Let's use one more torch and check whatever this is.
The light. The promise of safety.
Touching the altar has no effect. Which is good. No effects. Away, away, yay, yay. Very good. So, okay, let's open this bag. They are all so damaged that I don't even know to... Bag contains loot.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
We can't heat anymore. Man!
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
We can't eat anymore.
Might a match ask, is struck. A blazing star is born. Food.
Well, no battle in here. It's better than nothing. That probably means we'll have, yeah, a battle in. Man. Crap. 90, 50, 60, 40, 45. Okay, you go there, and as a reward you can open the bag. Let's use one more torch. Get in the room. Ah, no battles. Okay, seems like it really is just final battle, last room. I knew it! Here. Devil, found one, otherwise you wouldn't have one. You can open it. Some money. Can use one torch. And we didn't even need all that many. 8 would have been enough. Okay, final battle. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Bleak Beast does not share his power freely. Nice. That's why. You need to shut up. Need to take care of these guys. Nice. Ow. Okay. Survive it, man. Nice.
Injury
gotta hang in there, man.
Set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Heal yourself. Heal him. No healing. You're an idiot, and you still bled him. Jesus. They really want to kill him.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
They really want to kill him. Man. He survived once. Let's use a bandage and fortifying vapors on himself. I was lucky. I should have healed with the occultist. He could have died. He was bleeding and at death's door. So I was stupid. It was my mistake. Luckily, he didn't die. I was able to use bandage and after heal him. And now all I have to do is kill that idiot. Not sure how, but really need to do it before he attacks again. Yeah. Luckily, he was after our strongest character point. So, we are not going to take any chances. Yeah.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Exactly. And we are going back home right away.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
Nice. Nice job, guys. My mistake, but you did good, Herbert. You didn't die. So you did good. Okay. Duval, resilient, which is nice. And Ferrieres, well scrounger. Doesn't mean much for me, but okay. Back to the hamlet.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
Yeah. I know. But now, let's see. No Vestals. Okay, let's see. Level 0 and 1, I don't want to upgrade anyone or anyone's materials or skills, because they can still die pretty easily and it would be wasted money. I usually only upgrade them when they get to level 2. But at this point, no one new got there, so although a few of them went from 0 to 1, like Venoir and Duval. At this point, level 0, it's only Alberdier Mev, our Helion. But that's because she is the third Helion we have, the first two died. So we had to start all over developing that character, and first battle she went in, she got all stressed out. So we still need the healer, he is paranoid at this point. Need to go here. Actually, here, healing. So let's do that. Captain Briggs. No, he's really stressed out, so Captain Briggs needs to meditate, but that idiot is occupying the meditation still. This one in town will only gamble. Let's let him gamble and then have to treat the disease. Slider will also only meditate. Mav will not pray or flagellate for stress relief. Means he will only meditate, or in alternative, go to the bar. Let's put her to drink. Who else? No one else is too stressed out, only Captain Briggs and Slider. But they need to meditate, and we don't have enough room for it, since the caretaker is occupying the space. Ferrieres and Venoir also need some stress relief. I guess can give it to them. And let's see. We have enough number of few.
Gilded icons and nice. Dogmatic rituals.
Nice, finally.
For some, a tonic against the bloodshed.
That's better. Okay, guys, we're gonna end episode of today right here. Today's stream was quite good. We did a couple of dungeons and we were successful in both of them. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll have enough people to do the next level 1 bosses. So, thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.